If you don't give me the money, I will look for the money and I will pay.
Admonition oro shiti
ni atete ko se ni oro wa oro si wa pelu olorun olorun si ni oro na oro ni a fi dale aye nipa sere ni adan gbogbo leyin re ko si si on kan ti atunda ninu re ni iye yi wa iye yi na o si ni imole araye oruko temi ni ayabaye mi bodurin omo ajoko tagba ma se ran nise atokun eto oro ishiti oro tin shi ni leti
ade mi ayo mi idunu mi. Today is blessed day for you. You will receive favor in the sight of God.
Amen.
And in the sight of man.
Amen. Thank you so much, my darling wife.
Yeah,
thanks for the prayers. What can I do without you?
Same here, dear. What about the money I asked you?
Which money is that again?
Femi, of course. Our son. You were there when I called the man yesterday.
My dear, I told you that I will not be part of any resort buying or forgery or whatever they call it. Let this boy study and excel on his own. I'm not interested in that. I believe we are not doing him any good by doing that, I suppose, right?
My dear, for how long? Do you know since when this boy have been sitting and writing this exam? And he's yet to clear this paper. Don't you care what people are saying concerning us? Some of his colleagues even see him as a failure. Some are even saying that we are using his destiny. We have to silence them by doing this once and for all.
And of what use is us proving any point to anybody? You and I know that we are not using this boy's head. And he's not a failure. He knows that himself. My dear, I feel what this boy needs is more time to study very well and excel on his own. I mean, he has been writing several exams before now. And he has been passing. So let's give him time and let him study and excel. And then I'm sure sooner or later he will catch up with his colleagues. Please.
If you don't give me the money, I will look for the money and I will pay. Until I get your own examination malpractice. Eto yi ni eto to je pe a ri bi awon opolopo iya. We want to ba aya won mo won je by indulging them in examination malpractice. Ohun ti awon omo yin nilo o ni ajosepo laarin awon obi ati awon omo yi ti awon me ba ti mo wi pe ibasepo bayi o wa laarin wa awon omo yi won setan lati pe ko won tesi waju ko gbianju lati pe kon ka iwe won. Examination malpractice, it is not an ideal thing. And you, yes, you, as a mother, as a father, we need to stop this by encouraging them in reading so that they will prepare well for their forthcoming exams. Emi na ni o ayaba bodurin omo ajoko tagba ma se ran nise e ma ba wa like e ma ba drop comment yin ke de ma ba share awon videos wa ko luwa ko ma ko atori ara wa odi ni ose to nbo o
Oro shiti. Oro shiti real. This one a wise counsel. Oro shiti real. Got the admonition. Oh, I call in love, my call in lawyer. Yeah. Oro to jade la tori dewa
straight. From the
Latenye mi ayaba bodurin ajoko tagba ma se ran nise oro shiti real oro shiti
ọ̀rọ̀ ìṣítí rẹ̀.
Your godly admonition, ọ̀rọ̀ ìṣítí rẹ̀.